In this video, I'm going to show you how to connect your Android phone to your computer for file transferring and data sharing purposes. Okay, first unlock your phone. Then take your phone charging cable. Now connect this end of charging cable to USB socket. Then connect this small end of cable to your phone charging port like this. Yeah, now you will see this pop-up. If you can't see this, you can find this option here. In default, charging only was selected. If you want to charge your phone, just leave it as it is. Or if you want to transfer files from phone to PC or PC to phone means, click transfer files. Yeah, now PC and phone was connected. Then open File Explorer, this PC, yeah, now you can see the phone folder. Just open this. Here you can see all your photos, videos and other files. To transfer files, just select the folder or file and here you can copy or cut and paste the files. It's just simple process. After transferring files, on your phone, just swipe down here. Then tap this. Now change this to charge only. By this way, you can safely remove your phone from computer. Finally, disconnect the charging cable from PC and phone. Yeah, that's it. I hope this video helps. If it really helps, means leave a like and share this video with your friends and neighbors. Thanks for watching.